Okay, let's try and conquer this dungeon. Area Rage Shadow Citadel. Oh yes, and that other place I found enchanted iron armor. I've set up a mob farm for skeletons. Get rid of that. Got some good armor. Got a few things. Don't have much. Okay, you know what? I think I might check up on that. But first things first, get to this. Okay, dungeon 6, Citadel Courtyard. Dungeon 7, Upper Raid Shadow. Dungeon 8, Raid Shadow Depths. So that's dungeon 8. This is dungeon 6, and up there is dungeon 7. Okay, let's go to the center. Well, I get to check up on this, see how good this is doing. No axe. Well, fuck. Damn it. Worried when it stopped chopping. Even is on. Should probably be wearing this armor, but and I'll wait until this stuff breaks and then stuff. Now. Well, let's try this again. I have torches, I have wood, I have everything I need. Let's go. Let's go get this shit done. Oh man, it's... sorry about that. We got food, so that's a plus. We have, a decent supply of wood now. Wasted the 21 wood that I had building that mob farm. Well, I guess it's not really wasted. It'll help me get more trees. Citadel Courtyard. I think that's the one that I did first. Yeah, I probably did the Citadel Courtyard first. is... Fuck! Not important. Do I not smell delicious? Fucking bitch. Maybe I smell too good. Oh, this is the, yeah, it's that one. Well, I'm going to check this side first. This is the courtyard. I have a potato. Move. Recording.
Trent, how was dinner?
We didn't have chimichangas because grandma never came.
There you go. Really?
Hamburger helper.
No.
Oh. Your phone? You thought you left it somewhere else?
I thought I left it at freaking church.
No, it was right here. No, it was right here. Well, too bad, ass. I guess I'm supposed to go up there or something? I don't know. Guys, no, please help me. Please help me out. And if you want to make me a skin, please do. I don't like the other skin that I was using. But I don't want to be known as Steve. No! Bad Mr. Steve. Oblivion Spires. food. I can run again. I instinctively sprint, so... Yeah, it sucks. Area 5, don't blow it. Oh, fuck. Wait, I turned off that, so it doesn't fucking matter. You too, creeper. Okay, that was interesting. I love how it'll say that I have one life, or zero life left. But I still am alive. The bar has to go down and deplete completely before I actually have zero life. But I like the functionality he put into it, where it actually smoothly, you can change how it smoothly goes down. How quickly it goes down, if it's just jumping, or... if it gradually goes down. You too, Skyder. I had a bucket of water. Okay, let's see. I use the skeleton area for the mob trap that I have. I used, it's only skeletons, and, sorry, mumbling, I think. Well, fuck you! Jesus! The fucking lag, man. Why is it so shit? Such shit.
What's lagging, my ass?
I'm fucking recording, asshole.
Oh, sorry guys. I'm still a badass gamer. Sorry if it lags. It's just we don't have the greatest computer for.
Computers. Period.
We will be recording on our new computer soon.
Once this asshole finds...
Can they even see me?
No. Just keep talking.
But yeah, I've got i7 on a laptop I'm giving him.
That's dead.
That's dead, though. And
fuck you, zombie. Carrot!
But yeah, he'll have a better laptop and a better... Hopefully, if I can get work...
Yellow!
If I can get my old work to give him my, to build him a computer,
so, I think, like, for the dungeons that I have, and I already, for the dungeons that I've gone to, have been missing the wool. That's nice. Respawn, there's a creeper in your face. Okay, well, let's go place this wool. Whatever wolves I don't end up getting in the end, but whatever wolves I don't get in the end, will have been the ones that I have missed. Or the ones that never existed in this map, apparently. But, enough for the iron block, but we haven't found gold or diamond. I have to flinch somewhere. Okay, I need to cook the iron and make a flint and steel. Flint right here. Into the Nether, where lag is existing. Fuck. What the hell is my wood? Why is it a cross? Does Jesus exist? Does Jesus live here? We'll find out. Dance above the... Oh, shit. Gather some blocks, because we need to build in this one, and I'm probably gonna die a bunch. Raging so hard. On an off-topic note, I will be recording One Piece. I'm doing a live/blind reaction. It's over there. Those spawners do not spawn very quickly. Now, the gas spawners are very terrible. But they don't seem to spawn that fast. It's really strange. God, dude, you're wasting redstone. I'm sorry, Vex. Ah, who am I kidding? You're never gonna watch this. Please watch my videos. How the fuck did I not fall off the edge there? Oh shit. Yep, okay, Vex, if you're watching this, what role was this? Well, I had no reason to stay there. Okay, I know I said we were gonna go to the Nether, but I lied. We will do that next episode. fuck. Okay, well, this has been an extended episode. I hope you enjoy. I will see you guys next time.